bakery, dangerous death.
Why is it dangerous?
Back in time. ER. Possibility of death.
Okay, so we got a blueberry buttermilk biscuit, bacon, brioche, egg,
and a deadly
raspberry cream cheese swirl.
What's nuts?
I don't know if this is nuts or not.
What do you think about the bacon?
Awesome.
Awesome? Okay. Why don't you want to take a bite? How do you like it?
Good. Look, there's like some sauce or something in it.
Mexican food equals tacos.
Are you excited to eat tacos?
Yeah.
What tacos do we get?
Two al pastor and one carne asada.
Yeah, okay.
Now we stop tacoing about this.
Okay.
Pineapple, meat, fish, tomato, meat, fish, tomato, meat, fish, meat, fish,
onion. And the pineapple and the tomato.
Speak up, I can't hear you.
And the tomato.
That's all I heard.
So juicy and good, and the chicharrón makes it crunchy.
Carnita.
There's a bunch of vegetables in it, but it still has a lot of meat and bread in it.
What do you think, Max?
Same thing.
Same thing.
Delicious. Like, the meat is hot, and you can, like, get all the vegetables, and it's kind of spicy. It's only $9.
You don't want the Hawaiian one?
It looks like.
Do you think you can eat a whole slice by yourself? What?
I guess there's not that much stuff you can have in Vancouver.
Why?
But when you're in LA, like tacos, they're good. So it's like, and you can't get tired of it. And then there's like all of these individual good food in there. It's a really big city.
And it's near Hollywood.
This morning I had a fake pizza. It was just bread, butter, cheese, and bacon on it.
How's the pizza?
Good. The pepperoni, it isn't too salty. The cheese is like powdery.
I like the garlic sauce a lot.
You like the garlic sauce a lot?
Mm-hmm.
It's really good.
According to all of it, Italian pizza is not good. American pizza is way better.
Oh, Italian pizza is not good?
Yeah.
Really?
It says it's not the best pizza you'll get. And it said Andre.
And has he been to Italy?
He said that Italian pizza is like the bad pizza and the good pizza is American.
What? Has he been to Italy?
I don't know.
Well, you ask him that next time, okay?
Okay. Why you press stop twice? One to stop the heat, the other one to open? I don't know.
Alright.
Okay. Samosa. Beef samosa.
Oh, remember, Max, you learned this in our Chinese reader?
What? Oh, yeah, the triangle. Yeah, it's a dumpling. It's like a triangle, yeah.
Yeah, that's what you learned.
Wait, where was it?
India. Indu.
Yeah, India.
Yeah.
We're having an Indian dumpling.
It's hot, though.
Ooh, careful, careful.
Fresh out of the
microwave.
Your
napkin?
What do you think?
Thank you.
What do you think?
Good.
Good, huh?
How sexy. One time it was the only Hilltop ice cream on YouTube commercials. It's so annoying.